What a day, what a day. What do you think you're doing in there, Una? I've told you 1,000 times not to fan the girls while they're still wet. You'll never learn. You'll be a eunuch all your life. What a day. I have to go to the Senate this morning. I'm paying the senator to ask a question for me. Quick, give me your money back. Good morning, Magnus. Oh, I know that sound and I love it. Is that money? Or what do you think? How did you come to all of this? An unexpected legacy. My uncle Simo, the noted Carthaginian elephant breeder, came to an untimely end. He was crushed to death on the last day of the mating season. This morning I brought my freedom. Congratulations. With this much left over for one gross indulgence.
Good.
Tell me, have you anything lying around in there? Something to satisfy an Olympian appetite?
Pseudolus, friend, and citizen. I have travelled the world in search of beauty, and I can say with honesty, I have the finest assortment in Rome.
Show me.
Oh, you look, a buyer.
There is merchandise for every need at the house of Marcus Lycus. All the merchandise is guaranteed at the house of Marcus Lycus. For a sense of sensuality, for an opulence, therefore, patronize the house of Marcus Lycus, merchant of law.
For your most assured approval and your more than possible searches, I present the results of my search. Behold, Tintinabula! Out of the east, with the face of an idol, the arms of a willow tree, and the pelvis of a camel.
agreement. I am a man of limited means, and I don't suppose you bring up the sex. I could, as you understand, complete. Fortunately, we still have vibrata. Exotic as a desert bloom, wondrous as a flamingo, and blind as a tigress, for the man who's in this is wildlife.
Contagious? Ever seen a plague that wasn't so? Might have a go. freedom.